Hello guys, what's up my beautiful people. Thank you for coming back to watch my videos. It's your girl again, Miss Flay. Yes, so I'm coming live from our home here in East Africa, Kenya, from the famous Nyabuhanse. Of course, yeah, and for the returning subscribers, I'm super grateful for always coming back to watch my videos. I'm so grateful. And for the new members, feel free, I'm Miss Flay. Yes, so kindly consider giving the video a like, subscribe if you haven't. I will really appreciate. So guys, it's in the evening here in Kenya, in our small village, in our home. Yes, it's in the evening, and you know guys, always like people do have like different routines, morning routines, midday, or maybe evening routines. Yes, so guys, today I'm super thankful for being here with you again. Yeah, and today I'm gonna take you through my what you are gonna do here in our home, and also show you around some few things that has been taking place, because guys, today Nasta has decided to enhance our security. Yes, today he's building a dog panel. Yes, something like that. So it's almost ready. Yes, I know you can tell from the noise. Yeah, so that noise comes from the home, I mean from the house which they are making for the dog, which I'm about to show you in a few minutes. So guys, it's a girl again, Miss Flay. If you haven't subscribed and you're watching this video, kindly consider doing so. Yeah, and apart from the dog house, what we are gonna do today is maybe cleaning around, because like construction has been taking place like over and over, and also Yeo has been helping us a lot in cleaning, but today he requested me to help him remove the litters which yesterday or maybe today he collected. Yeah, so that's why I'm doing this video, to take you along with me. So first of all guys, I'm gonna show you the dog house which we are making, but in the meantime, here's Kendiges and Yeo Kamayeo. Maybe Kendiges can say something.
Yeah, so guys, welcome to the channel. Yeah, so today we are over here, it's around 5 in the evening, and Yeo was just doing the front of the house. Maybe you can show them how we,
yeah, the compound looks clean today.
Yes.
Yeah.
So these are some of the building materials that we made, where that's they all were mixing the, because you know the way in front of the house is where the mixing was being done. Yeah. So Yeo is just removing them, and yeah, so I'm Ken Digest, as she has said. I'm so honored for Miss Flay to welcome me on her channel. I'm so grateful, and I only request you guys to support us by subscribing. Miss Flay is on a road to 10,000 subscribers. Please let's support, and I'm also on a road to 1,000. Let's support each other. I know with the hands joined together, everything is possible. And yes, watch the video till the end, like, and don't forget to leave a comment below. Yes.
Yeah, so guys, in case you are wondering where is the noise coming from, let me just go and show you what we are making. Yeah, sorry for the noise. You know, while they are making, they are constructing, like noise has to be. Yeah, so let me just take you through. Babe.
Yes.
How are you?
Oh yeah, there's a lot of knocking today.
Yeah, that's what's what up? I was telling them.
Yeah.
Yeah, they should just pardon us for the noise, because guys, that's the dog house we are making.
It's called a kennel.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So guys, what's up guys? I hope you're all doing good. Welcome to Miss Flay YouTube channel. Kindly guys, support Miss Flay. Subscribe to her YouTube channel. So today, there's a lot of
noise.
Heating. You're going close.
But they are almost ready.
Yeah, they're almost finished.
They are almost finished.
The roof is what usually has a lot of noise. But it's a good thing. Since morning, you know, this is what we were working on. But now I'm happy that we are almost finished. We only remain with a few steps here and there.
Yeah.
And then a funny thing, I still don't have the puppies to put in there. But I'm hopeful that one of these fine days I can buy at least some nice puppies.
Yeah.
Maybe the modern one, maybe a German Shepherd or
yeah.
a bulldog. I don't know if a bulldog is
bulldog.
Yeah, I don't know if a bulldog is
maybe German Shepherd.
Maybe German Shepherd.
I don't
Shepherd.
Know why I'm so in love with German Shepherds.
Yeah, we can maybe
they're
can.
One of the strongest dogs and also, fearless.
Yeah, also intelligent. So maybe one of these fine days we can get at least two, maybe a male and a female.
Yeah.
And then we grow them in this company. You see, at least even if you open for it, maybe during the day, you know. You're supposed to close for them maybe around 7 a.m.
Yeah.
Maybe during weekends where we are maybe still around, they can also be just moving around
yeah.
when visitors are not maybe in the compound.
Yeah.
But I think a dog is good security, and also it's a man's best friend.
Yeah.
So one of these fine days we'll get some dogs, we just keep them here. Yeah, so also check me out, guys, at It's Nasto. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and we'll be very much grateful. Yes.
Yeah, so guys.
Yeah, so the knocking has stopped.
Yeah. Yeah. So this is the dog house we are making.
Yes.
It's so cute. It's so good. Like.
Yeah, it looks good.
It looks so good. Wow, guys. Yeah. Let me give you a bigger view.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it has two bedrooms, imagine. The bedroom and the sitting room.
It's a small Airbnb.
It's a small Airbnb for our dog.
So this is where, so the entry is on this end. You know, also the timbers are apart.
Oh,
so
yeah. Cleaning.
For cleaning.
Wow.
You know, you can just maybe one day when you have water in this compound, you can just use a pipe to
yeah.
clean the,
everything.
The dog house easily.
Yeah, so
here's where they'll be sleeping. You see, it's a big house.
Yeah.
Imagine we can even stand in it. Yeah, you see? It's a very
yeah,
big
and
house.
You have to be careful. Like,
oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, this one.
You were not seeing them.
I was not seeing them.
This one can make a huge hole.
Yeah,
this one can damage.
Yeah. So these ones, we need to. Maybe I need to. That looks we have another one. Yeah, that one.
Yeah, so guys, just
I'm like a puppy. So hey, these ones are very dangerous.
Yeah, maybe I should go up because of this too much noise.
Yeah, because of too much noise. Maybe let me just work on them.
Yeah, I don't want to disturb my people, beautiful people. Yeah. Yeah, guys, so sorry for the noise. Yeah, so this is the dog kennel which we are making. So cute. Yeah, and this man over here has been working on it since morning. Yeah, so let's get back to work. Yeah, and maybe Jen, Yeo, and Ken digest. Yeah. You see, there are so many visitors around. Yeo has been really, really, really doing his best to keep the compound in good shape. Yeo, kama yeo.
Yeo, kama yeo.
Mm-hmm.
Sifule habari.
Salama.
Kwema. Welcome. Hi, guy. Welcome, Mr. Flay, YouTube channel. No fla. Meshinda salama. Sijui nye. Na imani meshinda na nye salama. Wengine naamini kwa siku ya leo mlikuwa kanisani.
Yeah, actually it's a Sunday.
Leo ilikuwa Sunday.
Mm.
Kwa hiyo kwanza nawasalimia wote, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Mr. Flay, nina furaha. Kwanza tu kukuona.
Sante. Yeah, so yeah, he's greeting you all. Yeah, and he's saying happy Sunday to you all. And because, you know, there are some maybe went to church today. Yeah, so and he's saying he's so pleased to see us.
Umekumbuka kuniombea.
Mimi sikuenda, mimi naenda jana. Mimi ni Mkristo.
Wewe ulienda jana. Sema hivi. Wewe ni Msabato.
Msabato.
Msabato. Basi ni sawa. Ndugu zangu, nasema ni asante na toa shukrani zangu za dhati kwa wale mnao msupport ndugu zangu wa channel ya YouTube, akiwemo Blaza Maro, Blaza Mayuguno, Blaza Nasto, Mabele Musa, Mr. Flame mwenyewe, Karen Digest, Maja, Masi Empire, Cipriani. Mengi siwezi taja hadi nikamaliza listi ya watu wote kwa sababu ni watu wengi. Nasema tu ni asante. Alafu pia asante ndugu zangu mnao ni support yeyo kama yeyo. Ni jambo la kujivunia kwa sababu naamini kumbe hata ninapotembea nina ndugu. Sawa. Ikiwemo hata kina Marwa, kina Blaza Mayuguno, kina hata wewe misifulie mara nyingi waga nikikuona na fly mana. Huwa napenda kunisaidia kazi. Na mimi hata kwa siku ya leo naweza nisaidia siku matoroli.
Yeah, so yeah, has appreciated you all. And to cut the story short, he's saying like he's happy to see me because we normally help him with the doing the calls around, and like right now actually he was the one who requested me to help him remove these stones, and we are gonna take them outside the gate. Yeah, so maybe we just help him.
Najua sio
wewe. Kendajest.
Najua hata
Kendajest will be our camera person.
Hata Blaza, hata Blaza Nasto. Mara nyingi akijega hapa ni mtu anayependa kunisaidia kazi.
So he's saying even Nasto, when he always come here, he also helps doing the work. But you know, I always say like, you have to show people that even you can do things for yourself. Not that every day, you just sit and things to be done for you. So even sometimes if you have the chance, you can as well do, help around. And because it's also good for exercise. Yeah. So we are gonna, tunazipeleka wapi hizi?
Hizi na zitoa kule nje, maana mvua tupo vyovyote kinyesha, yani zinaenda na maji.
Yeah, so yeah, he's saying these ones are gonna take them to the gate. Basi tuzitoe.
Okay, so kujazia sana
na mimi ndo nasukuma.
Ni vizuri na wewe usikie. Usikia uzito wenyewe.
Yeah, so leo it's cleaning day.
Hapo mimi nipunguze mbele.
Against the sun, it's against the sun.
Guys, so today, actually it's in the evening, And it's a perfect day for cleaning. Yes. The perfect day for cleaning. Oh, and now I feel so energetic. I feel so nice. Yeah, so we're on the second round. And just more hair. More hair.
More hair. More hair.
Ni pumue hewa mingi. Yeah, he's saying, he's asking me what's more air.
Unajua ni vizuri kuuliza.
Yeah, guys, there were so many stones. Yeah, so Jay just decided to remove all of them because they were more of like a dirt. Yeah.
That's really more.
Yeah, so guys, we are disposing them here because when it rains, the water, the flood which will come here, will just go with them down the stream. So that's why we are disposing them here at the gates. When it rains, the water will just flow with them. Yeah. Yeah, guys, so in no time you will see how good our compound will turn out. Yes. Thank you.
my name is Flay. Wagana shindwa kufanya hii kazi kwa kiasi moja. Natoka mbaya. Alafu Blaza Nastro alivyoniambia kwamba yeye anatakiwa ukae hapa. Nikasema da hata angalau amenisaidia.
Amenisaidia ni kweli.
Kwa sababu
kumaanisha sasa tutakuwa nakaa na sisi hapa muda wote. Labda ukipenda unaenda tu nyumbani kuwatembelea.
Kwa salimia.
Mbona ni raha. Yeah,
najua.
Guys, so officially Yeo is now has now moved in with us. So how should I put it?
A member of the family.
Yeah, and now you know he used to after work maybe at time like this, he was always going back to his place and he comes very far from this place, but nowadays it has passed like I think almost 1 week he has been sleeping here in our compound and he's telling me that he will always be here with us, which is so good. You know, at least when we move in, we'll be having someone to maybe live with us also.
Yes, you know, he's been a member of the family, but for now he'll be staying within the compound.
Right now, yeah, we'll be staying within the compound and yes. Maybe we will plan on how to build for him maybe his house where he can have his privacy. Rather than sharing.
Unajua siku hizi msifule majira yamebadilika. Ukiangalia muda wa saa 1 unafikiri saa 12. Ukifika saa 2 ndio unafikiri saa 1. Sasa kitambo nije nitoke saa 2 kule mpaka huku. Wakati mwingine ndio maana ulikwago unakuta wakati mwingine siwezi kufika kazi.
Yeah, so Yeo is saying the reason why sometimes he used to skip, he was not coming to work because you might find he could wake up late and then also the place is far. So it used to give him hard time to come here. But now that he's living here with us, it's much better. He can do his job at any time, yeah. So it's much easier. Which is a good thing.
Kwa sasa hivi ninahakika kufanya kazi muda wote.
Kwa sababu
nipo kali.
Oh, wait. Yes, so I should just come.
Come.
You can now, bro.
Nzuri nilikuwa najitahidi lakini sema nilikuwa najitahidi sema kwa sababu
muda
wenyewe utoshi.
Nilikuwa
narakisha lakini da.
Sahihi raha.
Bado najifikiria kwamba nitafika saa ngapi nyumbani.
Yes, he is saying before he used to do his jobs very fast he was really hurrying up so that he can catch up with time and go back home, but right now so much easier for him. He can do his jobs anytime. Yeah, without pressure. These were grass which were here, and as you can see, Yeo uprooted all of them. Yeah, so they are the grass which were here are the grass which we are now trying to go and visit. Yeah, guys, so far so good. If you haven't given the video a like, kindly consider giving the video a like. And drop for your girl here a sweet comment down on the comment section. And guys, positive vibes only. Positive vibes, we are new here. Yeah, and those that are always negative on our comment section. You know, guys, most of you have been supporting us. You've been good to us. You've been, like, supporting us, giving us, like, encouraging us with their comments, but also I realize there are some that they just want to be negative. Being nice to someone doesn't cost anything here. So guys, let's just try to support a little thing which someone is doing. Even if it bothers you, you can just find a way of how to air it up to that person. Yeah, because we are all human. Maybe I did something wrong which you didn't like. Yeah, you can as well correct me in a good way. Yes, so as I said, leave for your girl a sweet comment, positive vibes only. Yeah, so let's finish up with the Bob work. Yeah, he's metosha, mwana ongeza.
He's metosha.
But ni nyepesi.
Nyepesi, lakini, sema zitendelea kumwagika tu.
So yeah, he's saying he's planning to remove all this that maybe can show them around this place until that corner. Yeah guys, so we are finishing up. So we are on the last touches. He's telling me the way I was doing it, I was scooping it on top, so the spade was a bit cornering. Yeah, so for you to scoop the dust, the litter, the spade has to go downwards the way he's doing, like that. And it looks more easier, but hard, very hard. Finishing. As I said, we are just removing the pizza, nothing much. We are just removing these and disposing them somewhere else.
Oh, kwa sasa hivi kwa sababu nipo karibu. Kazi itaenda. Sawa tu, unajua leo ni weekend msifule.
Leo ni weekend.
Sasa nina bidi. Angalau kama nilikuwa na kazi ila baza nasta ameniambia yeye.
Hello.
Nenda kapumzike. Uingie uoge upumzike. Leo Jumapili. Nimesema sawa blaza.
Yeah, yeah, saying Nasto told him since today it's weekend. Nasto told him not to do anything. He should just go and bed and have a rest, but yeah, he's saying he just felt like doing something. You know, guys, Zeyo is really used to work. You know, there are some people that are so used to doing something. They can't just stay for long without doing something. So that's like, he's already used to such work. So when he sits, maybe if he feels like he's resting, it's like he's wasting much time. He feels like to do something, which is good.
Unajua mara nyingi mimi waga nafanya kazi hata mpaka siku ya Jumapili. Lakini leo nimefly sio siri.
Wana wilbara nataka kuanguka na mimi.
Nimefly.
Yeah, he's saying he's happy because I'm helping him. Even though now the wilbara wants to fall with me. No pressure. I hope you are done. Okay. Yeah, so let me just get the wheelbarrow. Yeah, guys, now see how the place now looks.
Mr. Play. Asante sana. Nashukuru kwa msaada wako kwa kuweza kunisaidia.
He is appreciating me for helping him.
Alafu pia na Blaza Nasto, nashukuru kwa kuweza kunisaidia. Alafu pia na nyie ndugu zangu, nashukuru kwa kuweza kunisaidia. Alafu pia ndugu zangu wote wa channel ya YouTube, nashukuru na nyewe pia kwa msaada wenu wa kuweza kunisaidia.
He is appreciating you all for us for helping him. Yeah, guys, see how now the place looks clean. Yeah, we've removed the dirt which he piled at one place. It's only remaining with this one. Yeah, yo, moja ndio imebaki. Hii hapa.
Napenda.
Ungetoa tu hii umalizane tu naye.
Hiyo.
Ama utamali ama
mimi nilikuwa naona. Fanye tu kesho.
Ah.
Kwa sababu najua nilikuwa nimeshapewa off ya kupumzika.
Yeah, he's saying because I'm telling him since we had already removed the ones which were here, I'm telling him to just remove this one and he's telling me it will be a job for another day.
Simona ni lenga.
Ah, umenga. Yeah, guys, today is very clean. He doesn't want to dirtify himself, you see? Today is a weekend. He's already in a weekend mood. Yes, so, which is so good. Yeah, so guys, thank you for watching the video. Yeah, today I was just doing a brief video for cleaning, removing the litters, and I'm so grateful because I just wanted to bring you along with me, guys. Yeah, and now our compound really looks clean and everything are now very organized. Yeah, so thank you for watching this video. I'm almost ending my video. Yeah, but before I do so, just want to show you how our flowers over here are really doing. Hill has been watering them like every day. See how big this one is. This one is so big. Yeah, so this is how everything looks. And guys, there was a time we were planting grass over here. They are somehow damaged. Well, actually, we really spent a lot of time planting these grass. You see? But while they were making this wall, they were kind of destroyed. But not all of them were destroyed, because I can see some somehow survived. Meaning when it rains, they will just come back to life. Yeah, so guys, I'm super, super thankful for watching this video. And guys, it's in the evening. I want to go and check if our lights are working. Yeah, so these are our flowers. And today, Nasta really cooked a good meal for the Masons. Yeah, we really cooked something nice. Yeah, I just want to check if the lights are, if there's light inside the house. I hope so. Wow! Wow. I wasn't expecting. Ah. Meaning still the lights are still here. Wow. Wow. Yeah, I just wanted to check if the lights are still working. Yeah, and also in the middle, this here will be, we left it for the chandeliers. Yeah, so you know it's in the evening and the dark is almost falling, so I just wanted to see, to confirm if the lights are still working. And I've seen they're really working perfectly well. They're really working. Yeah, they're still on point. Yes. Yeah, let me switch off this one. Yeah. So guys, let me end my video right now. Yeah, and maybe tomorrow. See you next time in my next video. Tomorrow or maybe some other time. And I'm so grateful for having you guys. Yes, and to those that took their time to watch this video, I'm super, super thankful. And guys, bye bye for now. See you next time in my next video. Yeah, say bye bye.
Yamani, bye.
Bye,
guys. You can see tomorrow. I see tomorrow.